first to refuse to bend yesterday. Who will win the second? They're lined up. Breakout. Slow out Todd Rose, missed the kick quite badly. Beginning fast, Gonfilia on the far side. Wimple is showing speed on the far side as well in the white jacket. Casual Look is up with the pace as well. Also quite prominent in these early stages is Hector's Girl, who's racing freely. Collude in the blue and white striped cap. Summitville is close up. Pink Cap of Intercontinental in midfield at the moment. Russian Rhythm on the inside, the red jacket, followed through by the favourite Six Perfections, who's only got one or two behind. Presto Vento is probably just about the back marker as they race through the first three furlongs at a good gallop. It's Hector's Girl and Collude, Wimple, Gonfilia in a white cap, then in behind these Summitville, Casual Look on the right in the green jacket, out wide is Long Press, the dark blue of yesterday with a chance, then out wide Todd Rose is racing very freely now, followed through by Duty Paid, back in the pack Black Cap, Soviet Song behind fillies, Intercontinental still in the middle with Mezzo Soprano and then Spinola. Six Perfections has got off the rail, about one or two fillies off the rail now as Thierry Tulle begins to look for racing room. They run down towards the final 2.5 furlongs. Yesterday with the white face has come through in front with Gonfilia on the near side, the white cap, Intercontinental coming there. Soviet Song with a good-looking challenge out wide. There's a bit of traffic problems in behind as they race down towards the final furlong, and it's Intercontinental for France. Russian Rhythm, the big challenger now, red jacket. Six Perfections has been forced very wide indeed. Russian Rhythm takes over under Kieran Fallon from Intercontinental. Here comes Six Perfections out wide, but it's too late. Russian Rhythm wins the 1,000 guineas from Six Perfections. Surely unlucky. Intercontinental third. Hanami a big run for fourth. Russian Rhythm has won it despite not pleasing in the run-up to the race. She's come good on the day. Russian Rhythm for the Cheveley Park stud, who've been knocking on the door in this race a few times in the past. Trained by Sir Michael Stout, who won it back in 1989 with Musical Bliss, and ridden by Kieran Fallon, his third 1,000 guineas win in recent seasons.